real nigga, believe in beating them hoes down. Be a real nigga, believe in beating them hoes down. Push it, be a real nigga, believe in beating them hoes down. Be a real nigga, believe in beating them hoes down. Push it, be a real nigga, believe in beating them hoes down. Be a real nigga, believe in beating them hoes down. Push it, be a real nigga, believe in beating them hoes down. Be a real nigga, believe in beating them hoes down. Push it.
Sometimes I be wanting to take my fist and beat these bitches badly. Check them trumps, I never nap, cause Scarecrow gotta have the dividends. There's plenty ends when managing those prostitutes. Kick that black bitch in the big ass so hard that she picking the skin up off my boots. My brother Benzo said don't have no mercy on these hoes. Make them walk that strip until they're wearing out they shoe soles. And ever since then I can't stand to see a bitch with a dollar. And match me up that funky bitch, cause I look. Bitch, you gotta work, go to work, do some dirt. Bring Lord Infamous back some money before you get your ass hurt, bitch. You better meet your fucking quota. Bitch, you better wise up. Fuck around and get your ass put in a pile driver. Bust a motherfucking pint of Hennessy cross your fucking head. Hit you in the kneecap with a pipe and try to break your leg. Man, there's plenty money to be made in the M town. Niggas better learn you gotta beat a funky bitch down. One day me and Paul was chillin' in the cut, dog just gliding. A couple of bitches I knew asked for a ride. We just cruisin', listenin' to pimpin', rollin' bumps and bumpin'. Paul asked the bitch you wanna hit the hotel or something. The hoes were with it, so we fell up in the La Quinta and we smokin' makeup blunts and sippin' on that grapefruit gin. Now the bitches fucked up and the scarecrow spittin' crazy gang. Paul in the corner getting his dick sucked by the other dang. Now I got the stout junt coming on about some draws. Oh Lord, it's time to bang the walls. Now we do, but I still think the hoes don't get the picture. Fired up the roach and hit the rest of the liquor.
Yo, what's up? What you want us to drop you off to?
Next thing I know, she came out of purse with a deuce. I started busting with the 80 out the uncle holster. Two wounded bitches in the hotel, fucking with Lobster.